We are a family of four traveling the country, and while homeschooling on the road, it's important to have flexibility. Flexibility in where and how we homeschool. Like in the truck on travel days during the week without school, we don't miss a beat.